And I did run out of room until this Friday. I'm getting a new rack in, so that's why I have these two together right now. But it's not, nothing's gonna happen. This is the male hip hide. Oops. Grams. This is the female hip hide. She's 1,045. So she's pretty close to breeder size, but I don't want her to be breeding quite yet. I haven't cooled anything down or nothing, so I'm not too worried about it for, like I said, just a couple days. That's it, and I'll shoot a video once I get that rack in. Show you guys. There's a guy out here, he makes them. So I'm gonna see how that goes. Hopefully he's good. This is my normal / dinker, I guess people call them. She's like banded. She's got a nice head pattern, so I don't know if she's like a really reduced pattern, fire, vanilla. I don't know. She's really light. But, you know, she was captive hatched, I guess is what you call them. But hopefully she proves out. It'd be pretty cool. I like her. She is 16, 35, 34, so she's definitely breedable size. Now I just need my bumblebee or pastel yellow belly to get up to size. Hopefully my pastel yellow belly will get up pretty quick. Maybe I can prove her out to be a fire and make some firefly yellow bellies. That'd be sweet. And this girl, she's also captive hatched. She is really dark. She's also reduced pattern, as you can see. Kind of banded as well, but she is 10 shades darker than the other girl. And she's got some nice high white sides on her. So I don't know if we can prove that out as well. It'd be cool. She's a big girl. Looks like she's getting ready to go in the shed. She is 1668. So also definitely breedable size. You can see her belly. It's got some pink in it. You can tell she's getting ready to go in the shed. Her eyes are starting to ghost over. But yeah, there's my collection as of now. Sorry it's been so long. Like I said in the last two videos or whatever. Sorry it was so long for a video. I've been really busy. Nothing much has happened, but yeah. So I can do a rat update here soon. I don't know. There's some babies back there. Yeah. So, oh, one more. My boa. I'll go get him. Here's my Suriname red tail. Whenever I try to get him on a video, he becomes really active. But, actually had some 101 grams. Actually had some complications with this guy. He got real sick. He was regurgitating food and just all kinds of problems. And finally I took him to the vet and they put him on like three different types of medicine actually. And he's all better. And he went from like, when I got him he was like 80 some grams all the way down to 60 some grams, and now he's starting to get back up, so that's good. This guy, he stays out in the living room. This is his cage here, or tank. He likes it. He's nothing too special. Suriname wise, like his peaks, he doesn't have the really high peaks like everybody looks for, but that's alright. I like him. He's just a pet. He's not going to be any breeder project for me or anything. So, but there's his tank, and there's a red light heat lamp as well. But it's warm in here. He doesn't need it on right now. But that's it. So, please comment, rate, subscribe. Thanks.